Okay, so we have learned about molecules and atoms. Now we learn about elements and compounds. What are elements and what are compounds? See, atoms of the same type combine and make elements. Like oxygen atom plus oxygen atom will make oxygen molecule. That is oxygen element. Okay, same type of atoms combining and making same type of element. Same molecules, that is called as element. Till now, scientists have discovered 118 types of element in nature. Okay, along with oxygen, nitrogen and many other things. Now, what are compounds? See, compounds are basically atoms of two different types. Suppose water. Water is the best example of compounds. Hydrogen and oxygen. Two atoms of hydrogen plus one atom of oxygen combines and make one water molecule. That is compound. Water is a compound. Okay. Remember, element is always of single type of atoms. Compound is made up of two types of atoms. Here, water is made up of hydrogen and oxygen. Okay. So, water is a compound. Okay. So, now, before we proceed, we will quickly do one activity. I will show you. There are many compounds in nature which we actually use in our daily life. For example, salt, common salt, the salt which we eat. Basically, it's a compound. Okay, now here you can see this activity. Now, see what happens. Now, one atom of sodium element. Sodium is actually basically Na is the symbol of sodium. You are going to learn this later. Okay, so one atom of sodium and one atom of chlorine, Cl. One atom of chlorine. So this is Na, so sign for sodium, and this is chlorine, Cl. So this combines and make one molecule of table salt. Okay, so sodium is a different element. Chlorine is a different element. These two elements are combining and making one molecule of salt. The salt, the ionized salt, the Tata Namak or Shuddh Namak or Captain Coke or whatever salt you eat, are basically NaCl, sodium chloride. Sodium and chloride combines together to make one molecule of your table salt. Then the next is two atoms of hydrogen element, same, and one atom of oxygen element. This combines and make one molecule of water, as we have already studied. So two atoms of hydrogen plus one atom of hydrogen will combine and make one molecule of water. So this is also an example of a compound. Table salt is a compound. Water is a compound. Carbon dioxide is a compound. There are many other things in nature which we find are called as compound. So now this is clear that atoms combine to form molecules and same type of atoms form elements, different type of atoms they form compound. Okay, so you all must have understood the concept of elements and compound.